guided to me, Wonder Woman, here on Valorverse, your source for everything super, whether it be toys, clothes, DIYs, shows, or books. If it's super related, we're on it. So if you like superheroes, click that subscribe button. Today we're going to do a comic book review of Spaced Out from DC Supergirls. Today we're doing chapter 3. It's called Barry Foot in the Park. This book is written by Shea Fontana and illustrated by Agnes Garbowska, lettered by Janice Chang, and the covers illustrated by Yancy Labatt and Monica Kubina. You can find these books on Amazon for 99 cents. In this chapter, Wonder Woman is dog sitting. Is dog sitting Krypto? What a nice friend of Wonder Woman. She's taking care of Supergirl's dog. And we get a good look at Krypto as a character and him using his powers. Flash also gets his turn of dog sitting. Who do you think is faster, Flash or Krypto? Leave it in the comments below. I think Krypto. This chapter was fun, and it's so fun to see Krypto. Bye, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And remember, always be yourself, unless you can be superhero. Then always be superhero. Okay, love you. Bye-bye.